Hi class, so today I'm gonna be kind of doing the do's and don'ts of clarinet playing and what you should do and what you should not do. For the first thing, when you have your clarinet case, if you look at the bottom, there is the circles, and this is basically how you know how to like open it. So what you do is, every case is different, so you want to take this case and you want to pop it open, press the buttons, and you want to be very gentle to open it. Oh, sorry. You want to be very gentle to open it. So then in the clarinet case, you have all your parts. But today we're going to focus on... I'm just going to move that out the way. We're going to focus on how to take a read out the case, and we're gonna focus on the mouthpiece. But first, I just want to show you how to take this out of the case, the read case. So the first thing you want to look for is, you see the read case? There is, it looks like a smiley face right here, right? So this is how you know how to take it out. So what you want to do is you want to grab it and take it out slowly at an angle, kind of. And you just want to take it out, right? So this is what the reed looks like. If you see where I'm holding it, this is the thicker part of the reed. And up here is the thinner part. And what you don't want to do is to touch this part. So do not touch this part at all. It's very delicate and it can break really easily. So this is the reed, and this is the thicker part of the reed. And the best bet to taking out of this kind of case, or if you have a different kind of case, is to feel for the thicker parts. If you look at it closely, this part is a lot thinner than the bottom. This is the back, kind of similar. And one thing you want to be very careful, like don't like drop your reeds or like chip at it, you know, don't do that. And don't like, one thing about the case too, do not like, when you put your case down, don't put it like upside down, because you're gonna mess up the instrument itself. But I'm gonna show you how to put this back in here. No, I'm not. I'm going to show you how to put it on the mouthpiece. So I'm gonna just put this down because it's very delicate and you wanna keep it from not breaking. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take out your mouthpiece and you're basically, you see the cover of the mouthpiece? You're going to take it off. Because right now, we're going to focus on the ligature and the body itself of the mouthpiece, and you want to be able to put this on. So, one thing, if you look at the mouthpiece, it has the screws of the mouthpiece, and it has, like, I'm just going to name the parts for you. So this right here, this itself is the mouthpiece. This is the ligature to the mouthpiece. And this basically helps tighten and loosen the reed when you play the clarinet. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take this... So we're just going to take this off slowly. And I'll give you another look at the ligature. If you look, you can really see the screws. If you look at it from the side, you know, the back, you know, this way. Now what you want to do is you want to take the mouthpiece and you can put the ligature down, and you want to take your reed that you had before and you kind of want to line it up. One thing that's really cool about the mouthpiece is that it like lines up with the reed, so it's kind of like not a hitter. It's a, like a, you won't miss it because it's the way that the mouthpiece is made. So you want to like put it on there, you know, as neat as possible because you're going to be playing. You're going to be playing, right? So now I'm going to put on my ligature. Oh, it won't go down. It won't go down. Oh, it's because the ligature has to be, it really bases on the size of, let me rephrase that. The bottom part is bigger, so that's how you know how to put the reed on the mouthpiece. So what you want to do is you want to take the mouthpiece and you want to very carefully, you want to put it on there. You know? Very carefully. And, you know, if you look, this isn't really centered, so I'm going to just adjust it so that when I actually play my clarinet mouthpiece, it will be easy. And these are basically to just like adjust the tightness of it, so you can just, but I'm not gonna mess with it because most of the time you don't necessarily need to mess with it. So yeah, don't mess with it because I'm doing that right now. Don't do that. So this is how you put it on the this is how you put the reed on the mouthpiece with the ligature, and this is what it should look like. So yes, so now I'm going to show you how to take it off. It's mostly the same process. So you just take the mouthpiece off. Take the ligature off slowly like this. And you just want to place it somewhere safely. And then you want to take the reed. And you want to take it off safely. Now, before I put the mouthpiece away, I'm going to show you how to put back the reed. So we're going to do it the same way we did before. So it's going to be kind of at an angle. So if you look at the mouthpiece, you just want to take it and you just want to put it in the back in the case that it came in. So don't do this. Don't force it because you're going to break the mouthpiece. The reed. I'm sorry, I keep saying mouthpiece. You're going to break the reed because, as I said before, it's very thin and very fragile. So you can break this. So you just want to take it, and does this look like the right way? No, it's not. The first way we had it was like this. So you want to take it, and you want to slowly guide it back into there, the same way you took it out. But you want to put it in at an angle. So you put it in, you know, slowly, right? Don't touch the top. Don't. Wow, look at that. Boom, and it's back in the case. So then now you want to take your reed and you want to put it back in your case nicely where it goes. And now what you want to do is the next step is to take your mouthpiece and take your ligature and put it back on the mouthpiece. Then you want to take the cover that goes on the mouthpiece and you want to put it on top. Oh, it's not fitting. Because you have to put it, if you see where the reed, what you want to line it up. So, and now we're going to put it back in the case where it goes. I'm going to put it back in the case like this. And then you want to put everything else you had in there, your materials. And then you want to take it. And I'm going to, this is my playing mask. I'm going to put this here because I'm going to need that. And basically what you want to do is you want to close the case. So gently close the case. And remember, it has to be flat. You cannot have your case open like, I'm not going to put it upside down because it's dangerous, but don't open your case upside down because all your stuff is going to fall out. So as I said again, I'm going to open it again. I'm gonna open it again. So you wanna take it and close it gently. There you go. and then you're done. And then you want to put your clarinet away. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you understood how to play, I hope you understood how to put your reed in back in its case, and how to put a reed on the mouthpiece. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.